How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to MazdaTech. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how you can install the YouTube app on your Mac. So the first step is to open your Chrome browser. Then you open a new tab. Now you just need to navigate to youtube.com. Now you give it a few seconds for it to completely load. And once it's done loading, you just come to the address bar here. You are going to see this icon that looks like a Mac with a downward arrow. So this gives you the ability to install YouTube. So you click on it, and then you are going to have the option to install the app. And it's going to install it as a Chrome app if you are familiar with Chrome apps. So you click on install, and then once that is done, give it a few seconds. Once it's done, you have your app installed. And you can see I have other Chrome apps here like Twitter and Spotify. Now, another nice thing about this is it's going to add this app to your dock, and you have the icon and all that. So if you close the app, you can go to your applications, your launchpad, and you also have the app there. So you can click on it and it will open the app. Now, let's say at some point in the future, you get tired of this app and you want to uninstall it. You just come to these three dots here, and then you see the uninstall YouTube option. So you click on it. And then it will give you the option to remove YouTube. You can also select delete data from Chrome, but in this case, I don't want to delete the data. So you just click on remove, and that is going to automatically delete it, remove it from your system. I hope you enjoyed this video and learned something new. Let me know in the comment section what you think about this approach. And don't forget to give this video a like, and I'll see you in the next video.